everyone. My name is Nurin, and the topic of my presentation will be on dining. So I'll be talking about food presentation. So this is an overview of what I'll be talking about today. So it will be the introduction, the summary of the articles, the date, wider implications, some things that are interesting for me and my peers, useful tips to share my activity, and how the food presentation will benefit people at large. So do you guys know what is food presentation?
No.
No, okay, so let me tell you. So food presentation is the art of modifying, processing, arranging, or decorating food to enhance its aesthetic appearance. So for example, like in this picture right here, so they add the sauce to give it a pop of color. So why is food presentation very important? So the way the food looks on a plate is what tempts your eyes and makes you want to taste it. So no matter how delicious a dish may be, if it is served on a dirty plate and presented in a dull manner, people will not be tempted to try it. Secondly, it helps to tell a story of the dish. So it provides an elaboration of the dish so that those eating it can visualize the ideas the chef had wanted for the dish. And lastly, it shows someone's creativity and their artistic flair towards the dish. From a simple presentation to a more vibrant, exaggerated presentation, it shows the type of creativity the chef wanted to have. Okay, so for my first article, I've chosen the Osaka chef who gave up French cuisine and Michelin star to find himself. A summary of my article is that this guy named Haji Mionede, he raised his 3 Michelin stars on French cuisine to follow his heart and be the unthinkable. So he dropped the French connection to concentrate on his own original style. He went back to his roots, which is nature, and used his passion and hobby, which is painting and also hiking, to create his dish called Chibiu. It meant planet Earth. Hence, he won the 3 Michelin stars in 17 months, which is the fastest in Michelin history. So for my second article, it is called Food is Theater for One of Melbourne's Most Innovative Young Chefs. So his culinary vision goes far beyond the taste and also the smell of the dish. He wants people to imagine something completely new and to be told a story completely new to them. So everything he does in his restaurant is a reflection of his personal belief, style, and also philosophy. And this is really different from all the other chefs. So the date for my first article is on the 7th of April, and the second one will be on the 23rd. And then the significant people covered in the topic are Haji Mionede and also Chef Sean. So they both have similarities because they both talked about having creativity, originality, and the story behind their food and how it's being presented. So what are the key takeaways? Firstly is to